Welcome friends, welcome back to MK Zoology. So in this video tutorial, I will be talking about the general characters of annelida. As I told you in the previous video that I will start your paper 3 of semester 2. So this is your paper 3 and the first unit is annelida. So before I going to start, I want to tell you that in this short trick, you will remember all the characters of annelida. So this is the short trick. That is Axi boat mein Neha ma'am. Axi boat mein Neha ma'am. Remember this. Axi means high class boat mein Neha ma'am. Here H means habitat, means the animals of annelids live in which kind of habit. That is habitat, they live like parasitic form, that is leech. Leech live like parasitic form, that means leech depends upon other organisms for their survival. They are also free living, that means they don't depend upon any other organism for their survival. Then the third one, that is A. A means aquatic, means the animals of the annelida phylum are live both in freshwater and marine water. Then the fourth one is terrestrial, they live in land also. So this is all about your habitat, that means H. Then the next point is C. C means what? Closed circulatory system. That means the blood flows through the vessels. The vessels are what? Capillaries and arteries. The blood flows through arteries and capillaries. But in open circulatory system, what happens? There are no vessels. So that is what about C. Then C have another meaning. That is coelomate, means the organisms of annelids have cavity in their body. Coelom means cavity and coelomate means the organisms are coelomate. But before annelida, there are four phyla, that is protozoa, porifera, cylindrata and platyhelminthes. Then from these four phyla, the first three phyla, that is protozoa, porifera and cylindrata, no body cavity is present in their body. So they are acoelomate, means no body cavity. A means no. Okay, acoelomate. No body cavity is present in their body. But after cylindrata, that is platyhelminthes, the body cavity is false. That is what? Pseudocoelomate. That is pseudo means what? False. False coelom is present, that is aschelminthes. But after aschelminthes, what? Annelida. The body cavity is true. True coelom is present. That is why it is called as coelomate. Then the next one is boat. B-O-T. B means what? B means bilateral. What that means? That this is the body. This is the body of annelida. So if we cut this body lateral part, then both the halves are similar. Both the halves are similar. This is called as bilateral. And radial means what? This is your radial body type. Means like in starfish. The body type is radial. If we cut the body in central axis, then all the halves are similar type. That means if we cut like that, the two halves are similar type. Radially symmetrical they are. Okay? Then the next one is T. T means what? Sorry. The next one is O. Organ system. The body have organ system level of organization. Then the next one is T. T means what? Triploblastic, that means three ganglia are present, endoderm, mesoderm and ectoderm. This is about triploblastic.